Emily Blunt is a talented British actress known for her versatile performances in both film and theater. She was born on February 23, 1983, in London, England. Blunt made her breakthrough in the acting world with her role in the British television drama series Foyle's War in 2003. She gained international recognition for her portrayal of Emily Charlton in the 2006 film The Devil Wears Prada, starring alongside Meryl Streep and Anne Hathaway. Blunt received critical acclaim and a Golden Globe nomination for her performance in the 2009 film The Young Victoria, where she portrayed Queen Victoria. In 2014, she starred in the sci-fi thriller Edge of Tomorrow alongside Tom Cruise, further establishing herself as an action star. Blunt won a Golden Globe Award for Best Actress in a Motion Picture, Musical, or Comedy for her role in the 2018 musical fantasy film Mary Poppins Returns. She has shown her range as an actress by taking on various genres, including dramas like Sicario, 2015, horror films like A Quiet Place, 2018, and romantic comedies like The Five-Year Engagement, 2012. Blunt is known for her versatility and ability to portray complex characters with depth and authenticity, earning her widespread acclaim from audiences and critics alike. In addition to her acting career, Blunt is also actively involved in humanitarian work. She supports various charitable organizations and causes, including organizations that focus on children's welfare and health issues.